Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Project Zomboid. Okay, so first thing I want to do is try and find a lighter. I'm not sure where I would have put that. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so we're going to go and light the campfire, see if it burns our place down. We have a bunch more cabbage ready for harvest. I want to cook up this rabbit, basically. Rip sheets and lighter. There we go. Please don't burn our base down. Wait, seriously? Oh, okay. Add fuel. Rip sheets. Okay, light fire. Alright, so, let's get our dead rabbit. And this should start cooking up, which it is doing. Excellent. Let's add some more fuel to this. Oh. Huh. Doesn't stay lit for long, does it? We need to get something like... let's take some twigs, I guess. Tree branch, we'll try those. Yeah, we'll add all these tree branches. So that's something we can finally use the tree branches and twigs for anyway. So, light the fire, twigs and lighter. And hopefully it won't take too long to cook this up. Take some more tree branches while we're at it. Well, at least it looks like it's not going to set fire to anything. Fresh cooked dead rabbit. There we go. Says it's burning, but it's not. How can it be? Put out fire. There we go. Alright, so let's eat this. Let's just eat half of it. Why not? Alright, gave us a very, very well-fed boost, so that's pretty good. I'm going to leave our crops there. Yeah, we'll leave all that alone for now. Okay, so I want to do a bit of work on the walkway. Trapping, we've got skills. Cooking, yeah, we're getting there. I'm sure I have skill books for it, so I should just read some of those off camera. Alright, two boxes of nails. Hammer. Nails and... oops. Nails and saw. Alright. How many planks have we got? Just one. Do I have any logs down here? Yes, I do. Cool. I want to check the traps again today, see how they're doing. Maybe add some more bait to them. If they need it, anyway. What have we got on us? Yeah, cabbage is starting to go bad. Okay. So we'll hold off on the fencing for a while, and we will just work on getting the flooring done. Oh yeah, it'd help if I sawed these down. Speed that up. Right, so this should at least go a bit quicker than the wooden wall did. Seedling carrots. They need water, right? Yeah, they do. We'll take care of that as well. Yeah, so we only need one plank per floor piece, so this is actually going to go very quickly. It's more the fencing that will take a while. One plank left, that should do us then. Alright. Oops. Get in there. There we go. Actually, go the other way. We'll water our crops. How are they doing? 1.6. Yeah, not good at all. Watering can. Let's grab that then. And we should take the trowel. Packet of carrot seeds, I guess. Alright, so we want to dig here. Oops. There. And one there. And let's open the carrot seeds. Plant a couple of these. There we go. Fill our watering can up, move the water bottle over. I wonder what full actually gives us. Let's test this out. $99, that's too much. It's far too much. We only need 70, I believe. Alright, well, now we know. So we'll do 50, 20, seed and radishes. They're not doing good because we've neglected them for too long. Yeah, just going to remove them. Water these 50. And, well, let's fill up again. Could do with harvesting these two. Water 20. There we go. Alright, so we'll dig a couple more plots. We'll harvest these. Yeah, I kind of feel like I should have waited till they're seed bearing. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna leave them alone for a while. Okay, we've still got a couple of plots to do. Alright, we'll leave these for now. We'll get back on with what I was doing. Watering can. Nope, keep that on me. Carrot seeds, go away. Fresh cabbage. That cabbage isn't doing so well. Vegetable salad's still good. Dead rabbit's still good. Let's eat that. Move the cabbage over. There we go. Close that behind us. Alright, let's... I can just put the trowel in there, I guess, for now. There we go. Alright, let's get some more of this walkway done. Okay, we'll equip that. And we're good to go again. So we can do 12 more floor pieces. Just need to be very careful around here while we don't have a fence up. Oh, no, there we go. Didn't mean to right click, that was a mistake. Alright, we might actually get this side done today. And next up, we need to fence the area off. And then I would love to try and find some barbed wire and add a barbed wire fence around this place as well. And then we really do have a fortress on our hands. Well, I'm glad the fire didn't burn down our base anyway, at least. So that's something. We know we can do some cooking on there. So if we get any more meat, we're... Well, I need to find a large pot. That's what I need. A cooking pot. And I can start making stews. Alright, that seems like that's probably the last couple of logs. Oh no, we've got two down there. That's fine. Move our water bottle back over. Wish we could saw while we walk. Alright, so we'll do this and then we'll go head up and check our traps, see if we've got any more food in them. Yeah, it'd help if I sawed these down. Four, speed it up. There we go. Do this in fast forward. Saves us a bit of time. Alright, almost made it the full way down there. That's cool. Okay, so let's make a move. Vegetable salad's still good. I'm going to eat one of these. We're basically producing more food than we can eat before it goes off. Traps, nothing, nothing, and nothing. See if they need baiting. They do need baiting, so let's get the carrots ready. There we go. Hope we get some more rabbits out of them. So we could do with building more traps, basically. That would help us out. Might be a waste of time adding carrots to these. I really wish... I should have picked up some worms and baited them with that. But anyway, we'll try them with carrots. And if we have no success, we'll come back with some worms at another point and deal with that. Alright, let's see. Do we have any more logs down here? Yeah, we do. Just wish I had an entrance to get back in on this side. Too late for that though, and we can make one. We just need to make a walkway out over this way. With either some stairs going down, or we can put a window piece and then a rope ladder to get down. But first of all, we have to make it all the way around here. Again, I'll likely do a bit of this work off camera, or fence off camera. One of the two. Do a bit of this in fast forward again, just so we make the most of our time. Take a look at our stats. We've almost got sprinting level 2. That's pretty good. 5 skill points available. Yeah, we're doing okay. It would take one massive horde to come down here and mess us up. That's the only way that we're going to be in trouble now. Wooden floor, and then we want to hit F4 to speed things up. Alright, now I need to think about putting some stairs up on this side as well. Almost forgot about that. And they're seed bearing now, so we should harvest those. So let's go and do that. Cool. Grab those as well. Alright, 16 cabbages and a bunch of seeds. So we're self-sustaining now. We just need to leave things until they're seed-bearing, and then we're going to get our seeds back on them. Broccoli are doing okay. Yeah, 65 of 100. 94 of 100. Do I hear a zombie banging on a door? I think I might. Or on our wall, anyway. We will check that out in the morning. We'll do a perimeter sweep. Make sure everything's good. Did I water that? Yeah, too much. Never mind. They're good. Let's get some sleep. Then I'll equip my axe and do a quick sweep around the building, make sure we're safe. We've got so much food on us. Although, look at that, minus one hunger reduction. These carrots aren't really going to do a lot for us, and they're going to start going rotten pretty soon as well, which is a bit of a shame. So, let's equip this as our primary. We'll drop off some items. Emergency mute while I sneeze. Oh, false alarm. Alright. There we go. So drop those off, drop those off. That. May as well put the plank in there as well. Still over encumbered because of all the cabbage we've got. And let's eat a veggie salad. 26 cabbage. And they're going to start going bad soon. That's a shame. Broken axe. Put that away as well. Box of nails. Don't need those. Close that. Alright, let's investigate that noise. Oh! Hello! See, this is why we've got the walkway. I should have checked the walkway. I got up there and had a look outside first. We can't get in there, can we? No. And this is why we need multiple exits. And a barbed wire fence. All things we're going to get going on soon enough. Yeah, I should have definitely gone up there and checked that out first. Now, I was going to get some more wood and do some fence, but I'll save that for another episode. Let's just head upstairs first. Yeah, we definitely would have been able to see them. Alright, so I'm liking the progression we've made so far. I think off camera I can probably do quite a chunk of this, and then we'll start working on the fencing. Need to plant some more food soon as well, but I think we maybe should space it out a bit more, because we've got more food than we can actually eat right now. So we'll space it out. Instead of planting two at a time, I will plant one, wait a day or two, plant another, and so on and so on. Anyway, I'm going to call this the end of the episode here, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.